Before taking anything apart on your car, it's a good idea to take good pictures, and not just one or two, take lots, and take them as you're taking it apart too. Smartphones have made this a lot easier. It's a great tool. Use it.